Hey, what is up, everyone? This is Supermask. Welcome back to more Sleeping Dogs. Thanks for 360. Okay, civil discord.
Sleeping okay, boy boy? Not nervous at night?
Are you all right?
That's right. When you shoot the pigs, aim for the stomach, hit the face, rob a bank, hit the safe, get the cake, clap first. YouTube, Michael Moore, the facts worth. Study show, cotton seed, blacks, and let the cat burst. Yeah, that's right, motherfucker. Whoa. That shit's so. Feel the agony, strong arm, steady and out. Damn. All right, what's going on?
Oh, assholes!
You, Leonido, this doesn't concern you.
Kill him! Dump him in the harbor when you're done.
Pull out a sharp weapon, yeah. Like that's gonna do any good?
Enjoy this shit.
Oh God, whoa. You're trash. Whoa! I turned into a starfish. Alright, let's try this again.
You guys don't know, do you? I'm going to enjoy this shit.
One, two, three, four.
Ah!
Oh god, why did I decide to kick that guy? Okay, that's all of them down.
Do you think it's over?
Not yet.
They have some weapons in the trunk. You better take them.
Thanks. You better lay low.
Wait, what's going on, man?
Shit, they're Mrs. Chu's. They're coming after everything we got.
Who do these fucks think they are?
Big Smile Lee's coming after us. I guess he figures we can't vote against him if we're dead.
Big Smile Lee?
Yeah. You want out?
No, I'm with you all the way, boss.
We're with you, Wayne. Market, coming from the market. Watch the front. I'll go check it out.
You stupid bitch. Where's Wei Shen? I got a message for him.
from Big Smile Lee.
Oh, yeah?
Just the piece of shit I'm looking for. You're going to vote for Lee, you hear me? You don't, we're gonna fuck you. All your ancestors and ancestors.
Always remember to watch your back.
These guys don't give up. Fuck! We sent three guys at Aberdeen.
Come in.
Get up here! Up here! Wait!
Get a load of this. Jesus fucking Christ.
Time to go boom. That guy went flying.
Great, just fucking great.
Goddamn cars, get out of the way.
Where are we going? We gotta get to Ricky. I don't want him on Big Smile Lee's side.
How are you gonna bring him over?
I got an idea. Where the hell is Jackie?
I don't know. I haven't seen him.
Call him.
No answer. Before you came along, I expect him to be hiding out somewhere. Now? I don't know.
Well, you think they might have gone after him?
They went for Mrs. June. Fuckers are going after everyone.
Easy, Rick. Look, look. We have to talk.
I got nothing to say to you.
Calm down, okay? Listen. Big Smiley's coming after anyone who's a threat.
I work for Sonny Woe. We're Lee's biggest backers, and unlike you, I'm loyal to my friends. Sonny told me about you and Vivian.
What? Ricky, I didn't do anything. I swear it.
But
Sonny recorded a video of us together to blackmail me, and now the police have it. They're threatening to release it if I don't testify against Sonny.
What do you think Lee will do to her when he hears?
You said no?
Of all the people Sonny told me to be with, Wei is the only one who said no. The only one. Even you. You didn't say no.
Listen, Ricky. You have to choose. If you back Sonny, Lee will probably ask you to kill her yourself. Or you can get her out of here. Keep her safe. And Sonny stays in jail.
Okay, but what about Big Smile Lee?
You let me worry about Lee.
Listen up. You better keep a low profile for a while.
Yeah.
All right. See you.
Okay, and that's it for this episode of Sleeping Dogs. If you'd like the 3 minutes, like, comment, subscribe for more videos and more Sleeping Dogs. And until then, see you later.